Today I'm going to have a lesson for you. The lesson idioms and meanings is related to lesson ELA 6, lesson 9. That now our today's things objectives is at the end of this lesson you'll be able to do the following. Define an idiom, understand idiom usage, recognize an idiom in a sentence. Now we have the additional information about idioms. Idioms are phrases which people use in everyday language which don't make sense literally but we understand what they mean. It means we can use these phrases in usual our life. That now the next is here is example some. Who wants to read this example and translate? Any volunteers? Please, I know.
He kicked the bucket, died.
And can you find the definition of this idiom?
Kick it.
It means he died, yes? Here is the understanding of this word, kicked. Kicked the bucket. Yani bol sözden jerde he kicked the bucket tikele audarması Kazakh tiline. Ol korzinkege tüstü nemese мына жерде тағыр аудармасы ол қайтыс болды яғни идиома екі түрлі мағына береді бірнеше сөздің қосындысының бір сөзбен аудармасы қысқаша айтқанда okay the next our task is she was dressed to kill who wants to translate ұлжан
will you try this she was dressed to kill ол киініп алған
She was dressed in her finest clothing.
With such example, we have here. Okay. The next is apple idioms. We have here simple apple. Do you know translation metric? What is apple?
Alma.
Alma. Okay, Alma. Right? Shamu, maybe you will read the first passage.
Apple.
Apple of eye.
Of eye.
Яғни чәрі бір радости, яғни қазақша аударғанда көзіміздің қуанышы, алманы жақсы өзіміздің не, бар жақсы нәрсемізге теңеп жатыр. The next is. Гүлназ,
maybe you.
Apple pie.
Order.
Идеальный порядок, яғни тұнақтай жинақталып тұр. Apple pie order. Order, бұл жерде порядок жинақлы. The next is. Who wants Kalapas, maybe you? As apple pie. Очень мягко, яғни жоқ жұмыс. As easy, easy, бұл жерде easy сөзі жеп жеңіл дегенді білдіреді. Жеңіл, яғни очень легкий. Ол тапсырмаларға келгенде. Okay, the next is. Who wants? Гүлбаным? It means, what is плохой человек? Bad person. Bad person. Rotten. Rotten, я так стерген деген сияқты мағына береді. Okay. Fifth is, compare apples and oranges. Яғни сравнивать. Не сравнивай. Яғни жаман мен жақсысын салыстырғандай мен жерде. Polish the apple, листить. Яғни біреуге не істеу. Жағыну деген сияқты. Upset the apple cart, разрушить планы. Apple cart, яғни сонда бұзу. Upset, upset сөзге сүйінетін болса, біреуге ренжіту бұзу деген сияқты. Okay, thank you for your attention. That now, also we have here to have your head in the clouds. Clouds ең. The main meaning is here cloud, бұлт. To have your head in the clouds. Can you translate this in group? To have your head in the clouds. Яғни неде жүру, летать в облаках деген сияқты. Яғни аспанда қиялдап ұшып жүру деген сияқты. To be daydreaming, daydreaming, яғни бірінші несі армандау. Okay. Also we have here animal idioms, different kind of it means. In English, there are many idioms related to animal, color, again color, and food idioms. And the last is couch potato, meaning also person who spends a lot of time watching television with little or physical activity. Coach, what is potato? Do we know? Potato. Kartoshka. Okay, kartoshka. Yeah, a person who spends a lot. Who wants to translate?
Телевизордың алдында уақыт көп отыратын.
Яғни көп отыратын адамдар деп айтады. Босқа уақыт өткізу. Okay, thank you. That now I have some task for you, for groups. You can use and decide and translate if you want. And also here is Kazakh version of these idioms. You can use in your translation.
And
some of you are black. You can take.